Hello from Beamish.
Well, here we are. We've now come to Beamish in County Durham. Okay.
My name's Polly Parker. I've come off from Worsley. My father and mother worked out a coal mine. My family's large, we've got 7 children, so I am forced to work down a coal mine. By the greatest of dangers, each day we're surrounded. I hang in the air by a rope and a chain. The mine may fall in, I may be killed or wounded, may perish by fire damp or the fire of a train. And what would you do were it not for a labour? In wretched starvation your days they would pass. While we can provide you with life's greatest blessing, oh, do not despise a poor collier lass. All the day long you may see we are buried, deprived of the light and the warmth of the sun. And often at night from our beds we are hurried, the water is in and barefooted we run. Although we are ragged and black are our faces, as kind and as free as the best we are found, and our hearts are as right as your lords in high places, although we're poor colliers at work underground. My name's Polly Parker, I've come up from Worsley. My father and mother worked down a coal mine. My family is large, we've got 7 children, so I am forced to work down a coal mine. As
long as you're walking between the rails. If you don't like it, you can come out at any time.
Hi, good afternoon, you folks. Now, this is our lamb cabin here at Beamish. Of course, every coal mine needed one because the mine's needed lights to see with. This is your first port of coal when you came to work. You come through the lamb cabin there. Shot it in lamb on the road. Got the same lamp every day as well, which made sure you looked after it. And these lamps, they were lit. They were lit on this machine. It's a magneto. When you turn the handle there, creates an electric current, it travels up through the set of the lamp, and there's a spark jumped across from the contact to the wick holder and then lit the lamp. You also got as well from a big bore like that, you got two opens. And every mine had his own room, but you got a brass one and a zinc one. Now when you went in the ground you'd have the zinc to open you. Somebody came back and put a lamp board over your number. You come back from underground and you had the brass one in. They covered that one up when it was hung on the board when you weren't working, you were safe. But if there was ever any accidents down there, everybody came out of the pit, then you'd be able to see and count how many of those were sure and how many people were missing. It's just a very simple way of doing a head count. And you could identify people as well after any accident by the brass tokens that they had on the middle of the farm. And that system there, now that came about because of an accident less than 10 miles from there. February 16th, 1909, just up the road there, was 168 men and boys killed in the West Stanley pit explosion. Now you can imagine after an explosion with no measure of identification, trying to find out exactly who was who and how many people had told. It took quite a while. So that system was brought in because of that. And that was still going, definitely, when I finished the pit in 1992. I do know since then, though, that they've started using swipe cards. Like, you know, the test going on in that pit. Takes all the nostalgia away from, doesn't it? Use swipe cards in Balby Potash Mine in North Yorkshire, of course, just being in the news, a fella killed down there. Is it Friday? Yeah, or Thursday? They use swipe cards there. Now, that's a very deep mine, and the deeper you go, the hotter it gets. And their swipe cards actually warped in the heat. They wouldn't work, and they haven't gone back to that system now. Takes a bit of melt on one of those. But anyway, you come through the lab, come on, get the lamps, we've got the torches, we're ready for the pit. Can you just have a minute to cross on the right there for me, please?
You see a collier, a simple, honest man, who strives to do his very best to help his fellow man. We toil away from morn till night, where hard work's to be found, digging dusty diamonds from underneath the ground. Down in a coal mine underneath the ground, where a gleam of sunshine never can be found. Digging dusty diamonds all the season round, down in a coal mine underneath the ground. In the morning when we go to toil, and down the mine we go, contented with our lot in life and free from care and woe. We often think of home and wife and hearts that's filled with mirth, while digging up the fuel from the bowels of the earth. Down in a mine underneath the ground, where a gleam of sunshine never can be found. Digging dusty diamonds all the season round, down in a coal mine underneath the ground. Well, you oft times read of accidents which happen down the mine, how hundreds of colliers are shortened of their time. Explosions, they are numerous and caused by fire dams, which when the gas explodes, it comes in contact with our lands. Down in a coal mine underneath the ground, where a gleam of sunshine never can be found. Digging dusty diamonds all the season round, down in a coal mine underneath the ground. But when the winter time comes in, the collier's worth is found. Old England's commerce, it is spread to all the nations round. Let those at home rejoice and sing with hearts and voices full. For what would England do without the boys who dig the coal? Down in a coal mine underneath the ground, where a gleam of sunshine never can be found. Digging dusty diamonds all the season round, down in a coal mine underneath the ground, down in a coal mine underneath the ground.
On St. Monday's day, it's will I do it more. When I sit at home by my own coal fire, then it's off to the pub for a glass or two, for to work on a Monday that would never do. I can hear, boys, I can hack it out. I can hear the call, I can dance and shout. I can hear, boys, coal that's black and fried. I'm a collier lad working down the mine. Well, my boy's 14, he's a strapping lad, and he'll go to the pit soon, just like his dad. And when Friday comes, we'll pick up a pay, and we'll drink together to round out the day. I can hew, boys, I can hack it out. I I can hear the call, I can dance and shout, I can hear boys call that's black and fine. I'm a collier lad working down the mine. And it's when I'm dead, oh, I know full well, I'll not go to heaven, I am bound for hell. And by pick and shovel, old Nick will admire, and he'll sit me hewing for his own hellfire. I can hew, boys, I can hack it out, I can hew the call, I can dance and shout, I can hew, boys, call that's black and fine. I'm a collier lad working down the mine. I can hew, boys, I can hack it out, I can hew the call, I can dance and shout, I can hew, boys, call that's black and fine. I'm a collier lad working down the mine.
The canny pit laddie, the bonny pit laddie for me, oh. The bonny pit laddie, the canny pit laddie, the bonny pit laddie for me, oh. United we stand, our jobs we demand, and bring the white money to me, oh. United disaster to conquer the master, and bring the white money to me, oh. The bonny pit laddie, the canny pit laddie, the bonny pit laddie for me. The bonny pit laddie, the canny pit laddie, the bonny pit laddie for me. The shearing machines that crack up the seams and bring the white money to me. Machines, they are loud, but the men are still proud and bring the white money to me. The bonny pit laddie, the canny pit laddie, the bonny pit laddie for me. The bonny pit laddie, the canny pit laddie, the bonny pit laddie for me. He sits in his hole as black
what
as the
coal,
and bring the white money to me.
Ah,
he sits in his cracket and works in his jacket and bring the white money to me. The bonny pit laddie, the canny pit laddie, the bonny pit laddie for me. The bonny pit laddie, the canny pit laddie, the bonny pit laddie for me. The ponies were there with muck in their hair and bring the white money to me. A scrape of the wrapper and they're looking dapper and bring the white money to me. The bonny pit laddie, the canny pit laddie, the bonny pit laddie for me. The bonny pit laddie, the canny pit laddie, the bonny pit laddie for me. Until the new law, I opened the door and bring the white money to me. My father and mother and sister and brother and bring the white money to me.
No, that's the disc around.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Quite it's warm in here, yeah. One of those hot pictures in about.
Don't know.
It's horrible.
Yours would be like this.
Apparently, if I had a room back then, this is how my room would look. I don't think so, but I won't be rich. But yeah, he's got all his modern contraptions. Look. Yeah, I know, I could do a bottle of those. Yeah, I've got to drive. And there's where I'd want to be. Oh, down in the cellar where all the beer is. About one thing.
What?
It's too much to see.
There is. Some of you people out there remember these, probably rode them. Yeah. I like that one. That's quite cool, isn't it? Yeah, that's I'll zoom in and zoom out. Plenty of parts there for your bikes. We're now in the chemist. Yeah. Some things for your little mineral water, a toilet sponge. That sounds nice. Clean your bathroom.
I beg your pardon.
The Romans used to have on a
stick. Oh, well done.
Are you wanting it for now or later? For now.
Mm. drive up to the top of the hill on it. That looks old, doesn't it?
Goodbye.
See you on the dark side.